Hey everyone, today is just another episode of ASMR to Valley, and we're just gonna jump right into things. One thing we got today is we have our first Queen of the Sauce. These will give you new recipes, which is important, so you want to grab them. It's one of the reasons you should check the TV every day. This will give us stir fry. You learn how to cook stir fry. Especially if you're going achievement hunting, because there's one that you need to cook every recipe. But some recipes will only come up every 2 years, so you don't want to miss them. Got new achievement to get go deeper into the mine. I don't know too much about what we're doing today, beyond I do know it is Mayor Lewis's birthday. Hi there. Good morning. It's Clint. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. I really like Clint. If you want to get the most out of the ores you find, you'll need a furnace. It just so happens I had an extra set of blueprints right around. Here, I want you to have them. How convenient. Learn how to craft a furnace. Yay. The furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting, construction, and tool upgrades. When you've done smelted a few copper bars, consider having one in the upgrade on your tools. It can make it worth your work a lot easier. Well, okay, I'm heading home. Take it easy. That's nice of him. New quest to craft a furnace. We'll do that. New mail? I see you've been exploring the old mine. I can tell you got an adventurous spirit. That much I can tell. If you can slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned your place in my adventurer's guild. Be careful, Marlin. To do that eventually. We got some parsnips done, which I think I will give to Lewis. Although we want to save some parsnips, because I think is it we need quality parsnips for one of the quality crops. Well, yes, we'll need 5 good parsnips. So we'll get around to that. And while I'm thinking about this, I'm going to make an outgoing chest. Just make a new chest. I put it there. And I just like having a chest to remind me to be like, hey, the stuff that needs to go elsewhere. Parsnip. Is there any other food that we need? A parsnip, green bean, cauliflower, potato. So you have cauliflower, parsnip, no green bean. Oh, we didn't need a potato. We need one. I'm gonna actually go buy some green bean seeds. Just so we can grow some to get our thing, as well as some parsnip seeds, because we're gonna need to grow all those parsnips. A lot of this land here, even though I haven't planted anything on it, because I will be planting something later. Notably, parsnips. Parsnips are pretty cheap. They don't sell for much, but you need to get those special ones. We're out of water. Getting a little bit too big of a plot to water for our watering can. Cool. Do a quick water on my farm because I knew I saw at this. I don't want to sell it immediately. Ooh, worms. Too cold. That's not wonderful, but it's something. Okay. I'm not actually going to deliver anything yet because I don't really have anything super interesting to deliver. Oh, also I had some stuff I want to give to. What's his face? Gunder. But I'll leave that there. Actually, the Gunder stuff I will take with me now. I just won't go to the community center yet. And then I will grab just a parsnip for thing. Most crops and stuff people usually are at least neutral on. Alright, nothing there. Need a quest for delivery. A herring. I don't actually know. To get herring, I forgot to look up all the fish we need. I'll do that before next episode. To, like, have a list of all the fish we need so we don't, like, miss any. Apiary. I'm just gonna sell you some of that. We just need a bean starter, and then probably all the parsnips we can buy, which isn't very many right now, but it's something. Oh, probably should talk to you. I'm just now realizing that my video exposure is a bit too high, but it's not bad. I'm just very bright today. Oh. Let's see if man loses his home. Yes, you are. Hello, I've been mayor of Pelican Town for over 20 years. No one ever runs against me when it's time for election. I'd like to think that means I'm doing my job well. I like being mayor. Here's a parsnip. A birthday gift? That's very kind of you. I love it. Well, thank you very much, mayor. Who's actually the next birthday? Because we're going on a main tier event. Probably should get it, or you can get a calendar for your house, which is nice to have. That'll be Vincent. Hey, aren't you cold? They don't make sweaters like they used to. Sigh. Hey. What? Well, you want to talk to me? I'm busy. You're just standing there. Okay. Be that way. All the boys are so rude in this game early on. Daphne. Oh, that's Clint. We don't need to go there. I'm gonna rummage through some trash while no one's around. Ooh, some Joja Cola. Just what we wanted. Let's donate some stuff. You. No new rewards, but hey, it's alright. We don't need too much quite yet. Adjust my legs, trying not to creak my bed too much. I think I'm going to be spending most of my energy today on cleaning up my farm a little bit. I mean, I'm going to do a quick loop around and see if there's any forage up in the north. I usually like to do alternate loops, doing like a north path and a south path, like around like the lake and stuff, as opposed to like up in the mountains. Just so I hit like especially all the worms for artifacts and such. Such a nice day. I can talk to Linus. Someone was throwing rocks at my tent last night. I just had to wait it out. That's not nice at all. It's like really rude. Why would you do that to someone? Eek. I actually don't love leeks, but it's money. Oop, see, worms. Well, clay. I mean, clay's useful. Alright then. Let us get some stuff ready. Let's send these leeks away, and we will then also. You in here. You in there. I'll put Joja Cola with fishing stuff since you get it while fishing. Oh, do we have a herring while I'm here? No. Alright. So we had some fertilizer. I actually might want to make one more fertilizer. Which you just make from sap. Thank you very much. This will help us get higher quality parsnips, which is what we're going for. I normally would probably go for more green beans, but I really want the bulk of my. I don't really want to do focus on farming that much. I forgot to fertilize those. Oops. is green beans grow on these, and you can actually keep gathering them over here throughout the season. Spring has a lot of, doesn't have that many of those, but the other seasons have a lot of the ones that you just buy once and then do for the whole season. It's just nice to not have to like plant it and forget it. Okay, and I think I'm just gonna chop down some trees and break up some of these rocks for the rest of the day, or at least for the rest of my energy. Geode. We haven't actually broken open any of those. We'll get around to that eventually. These will give us lots of hardwood. Nice having the backpack, so I don't have to be like, oh no, I need to like go deposit stuff now. Chop out all these other things. And we're getting low on energy. Alright. Well, I think that was good for the day. Like, I could eat some field snacks, but there's nothing, no pressing matters right now. Alright. You are all that stuff. You are all going there. We actually have some mixed seeds we can plant real quick. Yeah, give me some fertilizer. We have 8 energy left, that should be enough. Oh, I forgot to fertilize again. I'm good at this game. Okay. Well, put this clay away and put that fertilizer back, because... Oh, at least we got parsnip, and... What are you? It might be potato? Actually remember. And let's go to bed at just shy of 6 o'clock. Just a little bit of money from foraging. Not that we're expecting very much. I don't want to expand out our farming area too much right now, because otherwise we'll just be spending all our energy farming when I do stuff other than that. It's going to rain all day tomorrow, which means I'll probably go mining tomorrow, because I'll have lots of energy. Which will be super nice. Robin here. I know there's lots of stone scattered on her farm. Seeing we can build wells. Which, well, I might do at some point. I'll stop now. Alright, no gold. Parsnips, but I wasn't expecting much. Now, before I even get seeds, I am going to make a bunch of fertilizer and fertilize this land. Because otherwise, I have proven time and time again that I will forget. I'm probably just going to sell these parsnips immediately for some more money to build more parsnip seeds. We need any other one. Yeah, that's all we need for this season for quality crops. Today I'm thinking I'm gonna do some fishing. Mm-hmm. Fishing's just such a good way to get money early on. And I'd like, because like I said, I want to get at least one tree plant, fruit tree planted before season's end so it can be ready for fall. Preferably a few more. Get that orchard going. Okay, don't want to put them in there because I want to get going sooner than that. Fishing rod. And let's go. I was going to do a southern loop, but I'll come back to that. I'll do the southern loop back at my house when I plant all the seeds. Hey Shane, let's catch up with Shane, because I don't know you. Why are you trying to talk to me? Because I want to get to the room. Gus. Yeah, I know a lot of about people living here. It's one of the benefits of being a bartender. Sometimes I hear too much. Carolyn needs a sardine. I think I actually have one. Oh, it's not open yet. 1 minute until it opens. Here we go. Stuck behind Gus. Nice. Mm-hmm. 15 parsnips should be good for a while. I shall recover any that I get tomorrow because I believe Pierce is closed either on Wednesdays or Tuesdays. And if it's Tuesday, I want to have some extra seeds. Gotta go down to the beach. And get some, a little bit of fishing gun. Maybe get a sardine because I know you get sardines in the ocean. I know a few of the locations where you get the fish. Just not most of them. We actually could probably prepare that bridge over there pretty soon. Get some fishing done. Itchy. No. Nice, peaceful ocean breeze coming in. Seaweed is not what we're looking for. Oh, this is easier now that we have the extra inventory. Just the next inventory upgrade is nice, but it isn't like the first one is so much so great because just having your bar is just not enough space. Ooh, a herring. Pretty sure that's what someone needed the other day. Oops. Ugh. Anchovy. Nice. I also want to get my fishing up before summer comes so I can catch the summer fish a little bit easier. Ooh, there's a chest up there which you can grab, but I'd probably lose the fish, so it's not worth going for the extra reward. Those chests will sometimes appear on the bar, and you can get extra rewards, which can be really good stuff, but early on we're still good, unless it's, like, not too far away, it often isn't worth it, because if you get the chest but no fish, you don't get the chest. There's the sardine we need. Should probably go deliver that sardine. I always get her and the person who runs the animal selling place. That's clear if I don't look up her name right now. Marnie. Speak of Marnie, there she is. How you doing? I just love animals, Miss Lily. Treat them kindly and we'll be friends for sure. Maybe. Maintaining a household is difficult work, but someone has to do it. Yes. I want to be like my big brother when I grow up. Okay, bye. I also apparently get Jody and Carolyn mixed up. Oh, hey Lewis. It's a good season to start thinking about gardening, even for us non-farmers. Valley's known for producing some of the finest something. I didn't read it, because I'm not thinking. Hey, Leah. Leah. The trees look nice today, don't they? So, want me to become a farmer? I want to make lots of money. It's more real than living in the city. I want to follow my grandpa's footsteps. I want to escape my old life. I mean, our life did not seem wonderful. I mean, one of our co-workers just died. That's pretty much the reason I came too. I wish Abby wouldn't spend so much time in her room. Well, I have a sardine for you. Was that sardine or croissant? I really appreciate it. Let's see, here's what I owe you. Yeah, we got some money. Let's go to. I don't think we've actually talked to Pierre. Welcome. If you're looking for seeds, you came to the right place. Well, I already bought seeds from you today, so. Cool. I talked to Judy, but I haven't talked to Evelyn. Gotta talk to everyone. Oh my, what a lovely day. Oh, you talked to Vincent, right? Yeah, we did. I'm gonna do a quick loop down below. I might catch some lake fish. Jeez. Too busy to notice me. I'm cool, though. I like have a bunch of fish. That makes me cool. I have strange definitions of what is cool, I guess. I don't know where I'm going with this. Lots of horseradish today. To sit in a chest and not be used. No. Walk through the forest. Spring onion. What horseradish. And we'll keep walking and complete our loop. And there is a place. Oh. I need to scratch my arm. Oh. There's a traveling merchant that will come here on, I think, Sundays. That I should probably start checking. Because they'll have random stuff and supplies that you can't get at least anywhere else, or at least are very difficult to get. And I think I'll probably just catch fish until it's time to go. A smallmouth bass. Or until I'm out of energy. Another smallmouth bass. Mm-hmm. Jessica. Oops, a bit too soon. Just gonna keep fishing. Oop, they're gone. They're moving fast. Lots of good hits in the lake here. Come winter, we'll probably be doing a lot of fishing because fishing in the winter, there's not much to do on the farm because like trees don't grow, nothing grows, like plants don't grow, so it's really just mining and fishing is the main activities during the winter. Come on. Yeah. One more, then I gotta clean up some stuff. Oops. Started up a bit fast there. Yes, we have parsnips to put down. We'll put the rest of the seeds just in here while we're fishing around. Alright, let's see what any fish here that we need to get rid of. River fish, sunfish, catfish, shad, tiger trout. Yeah, none of those are what we need. Specialty fish, yeah, we don't have any of those. Ocean fish, sardine. We caught one. Tuna, no. None of those. We'll have to catch another sardine. Lake fish, largemouth bass, carp, bullhead, sturgeon. Nope. Night fish, cream, walleye, eel. Nope. Crab pot, nope. We were just over everything there. Alright, well. Let's just ship off everything then. Put some of you away. Or anchovy, bream. Oh, we have a sardine here. If we need a sunfish. Sweet. Sunfish. Small mouth bass we didn't need. So we can put you away. Bream, I'm pretty sure we need anchovy, maybe halibut. So we know we need sardine and sunfish. And the crab pot. Oh, we'll need clams, cockle, oyster. Oyster. We'll probably have it do a delivery soon. Fish tank. And then we have halibut, anchovy, and bream. Pretty sure bream is in the night fishing. Yep. And where would halibut be? Since it's gonna be raining tomorrow, let's just get our everything set up for So you just get right into that. And remember that, Billy, that's what you're supposed to be doing. And we will go to bed here. Level 2 fishing. I think we'll be able to get a new rod now. Ooh, that's a lot of money from fishing. Alright then. Well, I'm going to end the episode here. Because I find 2 days is about the right length for these videos, so I'm not gonna change it right now. But I hope you have a good night. I hope you sleep well. And have wonderful dreams. Sweet dreams.